And now, this is how things stood. The cat was sitting on a branch up in the tree. The bird on another. Not too close to the cat. And the wolf walked round and round the tree, looking at them both with greedy eyes. In the meantime, Peter, without the slightest fear, stood behind the closed gate watching all that was going on. He ran home, got a strong rope, and climbed up the high stone wall. One of the branches of the tree, round which the wolf was walking, stretched out over the wall. Grabbing hold of the branch, Peter lightly climbed over onto the tree. Peter said to the bird, "Fly down and circle round the wolf's head. Only take care that he doesn't catch you." The bird almost brushed the wolf's head with his wings, while the wolf snapped angrily at him from this side and that. How the bird worried the wolf! How the wolf wanted to catch him! But the bird was cleverer, and the wolf simply couldn't do anything about it. Meanwhile, Peter made a loop in the rope, and carefully letting it down, he caught the wolf by the tail and pulled with all his might. Feeling himself caught, the wolf began to jump wildly, trying to free himself. Peter tied the other end of the rope to the tree. And the wolf's jumping only made the rope tighter round his tail.